So this is the Van de Graaff generator. As such, I am not able to explain this one phenomenon which I am observing. So if you can explain it, let me know. So before I switch it on, and this is just a metal, it's made of metal and it's in this peculiar shape. Now if I place it on top of this sharp edge, it's not rotating, it's just still. Now when I switch it on, see what happens. Starts to rotate in the clockwise direction. So I'm not able to figure out why it rotates in this clockwise direction. I know that the metal steel is getting positively charged, so that positive charge will go to this disc also. So all the tips will be positively charged. So then why can't it rotate in this one direction? All the tips are positively charged. So there is no external force acting on it to produce any torque, but then it somehow rotates. So this is still a mystery to me.
Sir?
Yeah.